Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back. We just persuaded Marcian to join us. Doot. So.
Kate!
Yes, my brother. I am still among the living. What's the matter, my son? You do not seem very happy to see me.
If I knew, if I thought...
You wouldn't have betrayed me. You succeeded magnificently, my child. The Black Hand has been shown the error of their ways. As has Brother Marcio. Isn't that right, my brother?
Yes.
My followers, I have betrayed the Brotherhood.
The Black Hand is once again part of our army.
I was a traitor to our cause and the memory of Cain.
Others, unfortunately, have yet to regain their faith.
GDI. They twisted my mind. They turned me against the greatest prophet of our time. One vision. One purpose.
Many would side with us, but they are afraid. Afraid that GDI is too strong. We need to prove to them that our enemy is not all-powerful. We need...
A grand gesture.
Come, my brother! It is time you saw the face of the future.
Man, that's With Marcian returned to the fold, Nod approaches resurrection. All Cain requires now is a sign, an act, a message to the faithful that the Brotherhood has returned. In Central Australia, a GDI research team struggles to harness the raw, untamed power of liquid Tiberium. Should their experiments be destabilized, the results would be quite catastrophic. Soon, all of the world shall bear witness to Nod's violent rebirth. I don't even believe this is a base builder, is it?
The Black Hand have generously chosen to share not only their arms, but also their intelligence. We have the location of GDI's secret Tiberium research facility.
That is the base builder.
If these experiments were to be destabilized, the result would be a conflagration on a scale never before imagined, and a sign to the faithful that Nod has arisen once more.
Building.
So,
incoming transmission.
All we have to do is destroy this Tiberium.
Destroying GDI's covert research facility shall trigger a Tiberium explosion of monumental proportions. Give Cain his grand gesture.
Very good. All right. Fairly simple.
Intelligence data updated.
Destroy this, we win. That is the only objective.
New bonus objective.
Knock out the research complex power station for bonus points. I don't believe we get vertigos, complete. Though, which would make this way too easy.
New construction
I do
options.
Remember, though, we get, whatchamacallit, walkers, avatars.
Building.
At least there's some that we can capture, I believe, somewhere out in the field here.
Construction complete.
So I remember using avatars on this mission, so there's got to be some around here.
Harvester under attack.
God, already.
New construction options. Training.
Get some of them up.
Training.
A couple of them.
We've got
Unit
the rockets.
Under attack. Unit lost. Building.
We've got the rockets. Launch it!
This bike's ready.
Yeah.
We've got the rockets.
Attack bike will be more successful, I think.
Hit him and run. This bike's ready.
Attack bike more successful. Great. Alright, there we go.
New construction options.
Let's get one of those going. Okay.
Training.
Look at that. Oh yes, we do have Black Hand tech this time. Which is good. That means we get things like the Mantis. Ah, we get the voice of Cain, that's fun.
It is time for harvest.
Our base is under attack.
Voice of Cain's really weird.
Yeah.
How it operates.
This one's mine!
Unit under attack.
No one's gonna save you now!
Goddamn hammerheads.
Harvester,
you really
attack.
Need to do something about them.
Training.
There's I had a couple of them. Really appreciate it. Laser fencing. Would be nice.
Yeah? We're coming to get you! This bike's ready. This one's mine!
Don't lose the harvester. We need that alive.
Tiberium is powered.
Good. Okay.
This bike's ready.
No problems. So far, at least.
Enemy units sighted. Training.
We're gonna need Professor ready. Cabals right now.
Unit under
Let's
attack.
Go.
Oh, good lord.
Go, attack. Go!
Come on!
I'm not prepared for this. Not even remotely. I have so much money, I should be prepared for this. But I'm an idiot, so.
Beautiful Archibald emerges. Crystals are calling.
Alright!
Archibald emerges.
Blow him open! Hit him and run!
Canceled.
Flame tanks should do alright here.
Flames will rise.
We need to take out that stuff.
Select target.
Do not toy with the power of
actually,
the
we could probably use scorpion tanks.
The tides will not yield.
Might be okay.
There is under
the
attack.
General area right here.
Under attack.
Tiberium
damn it!
Lost.
Wow, we lost this already. I screwed this up. I screwed this up big time. Okay. All right, let's try that again. I cocked that up majorly. Whoops. No, I just wanted to skip this, but I guess
the Black Hand have generously chosen to share not only their arms.
All right, I have a lot of
but also their intelligence
to work with. So.
We have the location of GDI's secret Tiberium research facility.
I'm gonna need to get to work
if
quick.
If these experiments were to be destabilized, the result would be a conflagration on a scale never before imagined, and a sign to the faithful that Nod has arisen once more.
All right.
Building.
No, we don't need that. We need
hold.
That right away.
Canceled. Incoming transmission. Destroy GDI's covert
yes,
research facility.
Thank you, Legion. I know.
Intelligence data updated.
All right, in a war factory, a second harvester. Okay.
New bonus objective.
Yes. Okay.
Take out the GDI power station, and the lab will be ours for the taking.
I swear there are some avatars we can capture along the road or something.
Complete.
There has to be.
New construction options.
Because I remember there being avatars in this mission.
Training.
And we can't. And the technology's locked to us, so there's got to be something we can capture. Somewhere.
This train's ready.
Building in progress. Enemy units sighted. New construction options. Training.
Yeah, my opening thing here was pretty good.
Die! We've got the rockets. If it moves, kill it. We've got the rockets.
Taken care of.
Yeah.
If I can find and capture other stuff.
Objective.
Ah, yes, the purifier's husks.
Training.
That is what we need.
We're wasting time.
Acquisition of those.
The Brotherhood
got it.
Has entrusted me.
Well, as whatever the hell
excited.
Else we can
Let's
find.
Go for a hunt.
Perfect.
Unit under attack. Training.
More attack cycles in the meantime.
Keep an eye out.
The Brotherhood
get a good
has
shot
entrusted
off.
Me.
This bike's ready.
The Brotherhood has entrusted me.
Get
just wholesale, that thing just wholesale slaughtered my engineers. It's not good. I'm gonna need more of that.
Has entrusted me. I see.
This bike's ready.
So what you can do is get engineers into husks of rather extremely large units, such as
the
mammoth tanks or avatar war mechs. And very conveniently, you can resurrect them that way. You can also steal them from your opponents if you so desire in such a manner.
This bike's ready.
Has entrusted me.
Our base is under attack.
I got him.
The Brotherhood has entrusted
in control. Unit under attack.
If it is Kane's will. I
unit lost. Unit recovered.
Well, we got the second one.
It shall rain ash.
Keep running.
It is time
go,
for
go.
It's badly wounded right now. Don't want it.
Got it.
I want to try and get back to the war factory intact, thank you, but looks like we're not going to have such luck. Oh, maybe we will. Get to the war factory, come on. Get the thing in repair range. This thing has a flamethrower on it, so get these things alive and back to the war factory and we're in good shape. That's the trick, though. Live and back to the War Factory.
May I assist you? I see. There. Go ahead. Yes, of course.
So like I said, I knew there had to be, bringing things. Actually, the primary concern is aircraft. Because the avatars will take care of anything that's on the ground. God damn it. I want to get in on those husks if I can.
We must get to work.
No, GDI will have none of that, apparently. GDI is not going to let us near those damn things. That's alright. There's some slingshots. I don't care about them. We'll take care of them after. Get rid of everything else first.
The Brotherhood has entrusted me. Yes, of
course. Group under attack.
It shall rain ash.
Alright, seriously, we need some more attack bikes, though. Cover our anti-air.
In control.
I'm gonna escort the enemies out here to get a hold of these, darn things.
May I assist you? Let's work together.
Enemy units
you
sighted.
Can trust me.
This bike's ready.
An orca. Uh-oh.
I'm ready. I got him.
I don't like where this is going.
We must get to work.
You this bike's recovered. Ready.
Go ahead.
Alright. That's it then. Very good.
Fired up.
Alright.
Acknowledged.
The avatars will be
under attack.
So close.
Help with anything.
Well, let's get the purifier over there. I forget, when you're black hand, these things are called purifiers.
Location set. Advancing.
Yeah. Just get close enough to them and the flamethrower will be here. Done.
Onwards.
Giant shoulder mounted flamethrowers, anybody?
Advancing.
Right there.
Under attack.
Gonna survive.
Purifier ready. Systems near promoted. Combat systems engaged.
Yeah, purifiers are good. Needless to say.
Fired up.
What do you require?
Capturing the last one will be the creme de la creme.
Enemy units.
We'll definitely have more than enough.
Flame tanks pride, ready to burn. Location set.
Save the entry.
Let's work
unit
together.
Under attack. Engaged.
I can help you.
Construction complete.
Purifying.
Finally.
Again, part of the problem here. Without question, going to need additional attack bikes.
Unit promoted.
We need an op center here. And we have some options for strategic
training.
Let's see, dozer blades, not really useful for that anything
enemy
that we have.
Let's work together.
This bike's ready.
It may be of value.
Fire. Silos needed.
In control. Forge a path.
Go ahead.
Stop shooting at the engineer, you jerks.
More for us.
Fired up.
Oh hey, there's advancing. Two more down here. I didn't even notice them.
This bike's ready.
Ready to burn.
Yeah. And just get a bunch of attack bikes up.
You
this bike's
cover.
Ready.
Go ahead. The Brotherhood has entrusted me. You can trust me. It is vulnerable.
This bike's ready.
Very good. Okay. So I'll get us the rest of the husks. That gives us about six purifiers.
Enemy units sighted.
Fairly easy. You get power six again. Okay, we have that, we have that, and we have that. Alright.
Unit under attack.
This bike's ready.
Flame tanks pride.
Go at it.
All will be cleansed. Into ash.
This bike's ready.
No trace. Eliminate.
Done.
Forge up. Unit recovered.
Damn it, no. Save that engineer.
Fire. Target vector.
Nah, we'll deal with them soon.
Forge up.
This bike's ready.
March on them.
Under attack.
Very good.
Advancing.
We do have, however, wounded avatars. We need to get these guys back to the refinery. Peace out. Or war factory. Oh, there's even more up here. Perfect. Dear lord.
Training.
Can't complain about that. That is a lot of avatars. Like purifiers, whatever you want to call them. They're avatars at base.
Enemy units sighted.
Alright, some more steel talons are coming.
The Brotherhood has entrusted
in control. Fired up. In control.
This bike's ready.
And so we just have to let the repairs undergo.
May I assist you? I can
this
see
bike's
what
ready.
You mean.
We're wasting time.
Our base
right.
is under attack.
Let's go. Hit it. Got it. This bike's ready. Go,
no
go.
Power.
What?
Unit under attack. Unit oh. lost.
All right, fine. We'll take care of that then.
Building.
This bike's ready.
Get one of those going, would you?
Insufficient funds. Construction complete. In control.
The good news is, even if we lose them, they just return to husk form, so we can always get more engineers in them. But I'm trying to get them repaired up a little
enemy
bit, at least.
Go ahead.
We can use one of those.
Steel talent scum. They won't know what hit them.
It may be of value.
Unit under attack.
We're almost there. Alright. We lose it. Yeah, we lost one. Okay. That's fine.
Advancing.
Again. Engineers fix all problems.
The Brotherhood has interest
in not deploy here.
There we go.
It's Darwin's hash. Onwards. Target vector. Location set. Unit under attack.
I'm not too worried about anything here, so.
Location set. Forge a path.
What do you require?
Go jack that again.
Excited.
We can use
go
one of
jack that.
Up.
Very good.
In control.
All right, we definitely have the purifiers now.
Flame tanks prime.
We have a large
unit
number of
lost.
Attack cycles as well, which will
in
be control. Great help.
Fired up.
Cover our anti-air issues. Basically, this
fire
is all we need to march on the facility now.
Target.
Keyword is just march. We don't really want to stop and shoot at things either. It ends badly. It's usually it's infantry. Why is it they're always trying to intercept my friggin' engineers?
Advancing.
That they shouldn't even be able to see, which is the worst part I have about it.
But
whatever.
Unit under target vector. Unit recovered. Plague tanks pride. Acknowledged.
All right.
Purifier ready.
We have 10 purifiers. Okay, that's an engineer. They're trying to go for the tip spikes.
Onwards.
Enemy units. I can't let them take that.
Forge a path. Target vector. Our base
we'll,
is under
attack. Get some confessor crawls. I'm gonna put this on control one. So that way I can always reselect
emerges.
Anytime.
Forge a path.
Enemy
base
sighted.
Unit under attack. Unit lost.
Not too bad. Try not lose too many friggin' attack cycles here. Problem is attack cycles are just so fast by comparison. They're just bound to end up ahead. And again, I suppose we could just... Yeah, you know what? Screw the bonus objectives. God damn, that's a lot of defense. That's a lot of defense, not gonna lie.
Target vector. Fire is
Tiberian
field depleted.
Char. This is like 9 purifiers. So very bad for them.
Our base is under attack.
That's all we have left now are purifiers.
Location set.
Walk right on in, gentlemen. They're clear to go. We're just gonna walk right on through to their tip lab. Doesn't even matter now. I just feel like doing that.
Under attack. Burn it. Eliminate.
Fuck bonus objectives. Ooh. We just lost our base. That was actually my MCV exploding. Doesn't matter. We're just gonna walk right on in. Everything dies. Kaboom.
Our little demonstration has roused the beast. All over the planet, the people are rising up against their GDI oppressors. The wheels are in motion, but it is not yet our time. We must build. We must prepare. And you, my child, you must move to the next step of your evolution. Even Cabal will pale in comparison. For now, however, it is time to sleep.
To sleep. Perchance to dream.
All right. That was the end of chapter one, reunification. We've now reunified Nod. And the next chapter is the Third Tiberian War. Alright, well, thank you everybody for watching. As always, this has been your lovely, lovely host, Kelvin, signing off.